Here's my last thoughts for the day. If you watch that live with Vanessa Wright, you'll hear me speak to a discussion that's common with homeschool moms. It's a discussion on big emotions and a discussion on overwhelm, but also a discussion on boundaries. And I just finished putting together a page for you to click on, which you'll find in the link in my bio, to access the boundaries checklist. And I'm going to give you a wee little sample of what it looks like, if I can see. Hi. Am I catching me at the end of the homeschool day? Depends on the time zone. Okay, so if you go into the link in my bio, you'll see a boundaries checklist, and you'll see why I've noticed it's important. I think there's a lot more reasons than three reasons. When we have a boundary challenge in our life, or a few, we usually have a major energy time suck or an energy suck that really gets drawn into some things that are not enabling us to be our best and not enabling us to be present with our kids. So go to the link in my bio, go to the link in my bio and you'll find the building boundaries checklist. If you have boundary challenges, or if you think that maybe some discussion about that topic might be valuable to you, turns out I should get the date down. I don't think I've officially released it. Over on Facebook I have, but I have a free class on Facebook in the Facebook group, Homeschool Mama Self-Care. Go to that page, join the group. It's called a Homeschool Mama Support Group, and we're going to have a free live class Wednesday, October 17th. At 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And if you have any questions or any challenges on boundaries that you want to discuss with me, I can send you a Calendly link and we can discuss via Zoom. I hope you're having a great day.